Good morning, students. I hope you all are safe and good. For grade 5, today we are going to cover the remaining part in EVS chapter 8, that is a treat for mosquitoes. In previous session, we covered, based on the conversation of the children, Aarti, Rajat, Nancy and Jaskrat. Right, children? How Rajat, he got malaria and life cycle of mosquito and how malaria is caused, how it is tested, and how it is diagnosed by the pathological clinic, right? And what are all the precaution method we should? These and all we have covered in the previous session. Today, we are going to learn a new topic called anemia, where the conversation begins. Aarti, she is saying, you know, I also had to get a blood test done. But they took a syringe full of blood. The blood test showed that I had anemia. Rajat, he is saying, what is that? What is anemia? Aarti, she is explaining. The doctor said that there is a less hemoglobin or iron in the blood. The doctor gave some medicines to give me strength. He also said that I should eat jaggery, amla, and more green leafy vegetables because they have iron. Nancy, she said, how can there be iron in our blood? Jaskrat, she is saying, there was something about this in the newspaper yesterday. Rajat, he is laughing and he is saying, so then you ate iron or what? Aarti, silly, this is not that iron used to make these keys. I don't know exactly what it was. After I ate a lot of vegetables and whatever the doctor had said, my hemoglobin went up. This is the conversation between the children. And now we can go for what is anemia. Anemia is a loss of hemoglobin, less hemoglobin in our blood and iron, which turns normally the healthy person will have pink hand. See here, this picture explained clearly. Pink hand where the blood flow is good, whereas the anemic person, they will have pale hand, pale color of hand. The nails also have the same pale color. So see the difference, how it looks. See the blood count. See how the red blood cells here and how much the account of blood is here. And she said, no, syringe full of blood they took for the test. Then see, this is a clinical report took on 2007-06 to Aarti. She is 12 years old and she is having the hemoglobin count of 8 grams per dl. See here, the normal range should be is to 12 to 16 grams per, but Aarti, she is having only 8 grams. Then she consumed lot of iron content food and green leafy vegetables. These are all the food should be eaten when we are anemic. Spinach, beetroot, peanut butter, egg, soya beans, right? And organ meats, that means like liver, goat liver, the non-vegetarian, they can consume iron from the non-vegetarian itself. Tomatoes, whole grains, all these nuts and seeds, seafoods, these are all the foods contain iron in it. So, which helps to gain our hemoglobin level. So, see here, after consuming that food as well as with the medicines provided by the doctor, then in the test in the 9th month of 2007, she took another test where her hemoglobin level has risen, that is 10.5 gram per dl. She has crossed the danger level, right? From the 8, she has gained till 10.5. If she is continuously taking regularly, she is taking the normal food with a lot of vegetables and green leafy vegetables, the hemoglobin level will be good. Right, children? This is about anemia. So whenever your parent, they are preparing green leafy vegetables, they are making you to eat the vegetables, just have it. And it will makes you strength. Right, children? Thank you and have a great day, ma.